The pawn on d4 is weak and the pawns on b2 and c5 are potential weaknesses later on. White intends nc3 e4 d6. Black's worst piece by far is the bc8, and white's the nb1. All of this inspires black to strike at the main weakness with a pawn sacrifice that opens up the position before white has managed to get his pieces out. From looking passive and about to be behind in development, black becomes very active and solves the problems with his pawn structure that were making his bc8 bad. The pawn will be regained soon enough. And it is hard for white to make progress. Stronger is cxd5 followed by qe7, when white would find both the c5 pawn and the b2 pawn to be unpleasantly weak. Passive play is not a good idea in a position like this, where your opponent seems to be holding all the trumps. It seems that c7 was better. After. The position is desperately unclear. Black's advantage is colossal and he eventually won.
Thank you.